Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. You gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You gotta spread joy to the maximum, bring the gloom down to the minimum, and that's the faith or else pandemonium's liable to walk upon the sea. On the scene to illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? So dark, man, they said we better accentuate the positive and please eliminate the negative. Latch right onto the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. In between, come on now, let's turn on people and you will hear about the way to get the negativity out of here. Just look down around the table, just listen when I say, you're gonna be okay. Wait a little while, just look for the good things you're heading your way today. To illustrate the point of my last remark, Jonah in a fishy joint. No. When everything was dark, so dark, man, they said we gotta to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, hold on and never let go of the affirmative, don't you even mess with Mr. In Between.